Hey guys, so a couple weeks back, I think I said here that successful, powerful people have routines. And it was not an assertion, it was not a claim. I don't know how true that is. I don't think it's necessarily true that successful, powerful people have routines or that routines will make you successful and powerful. But there is some kind of implication here, you know, that routines are important. And when you have routines, something that you do every day, every morning or every night, that itself, I kind of established some kind of stability in life. And that's something that I've always kind of lacked in my life course. And it's something that I've been considering, like, yeah, I think I should have more kind of routine. And it's like, stability is very important, you know, it makes life kind of predictable. You know, you have these things that you always do and that you're always used to doing. So that kind of is a comfort level, and people do rituals because it brings that sense of comfort. Things are expected, and you know, you're in this kind of flow where you just kind of, you have these defined things that you do in life all the time. So I made a video saying I should have some routines. I should start doing that. I'm thinking about it. So that was kind of my contemplation video, thinking about the fact that I should have routines that make my life more stable, but I didn't really have an idea of like what to do as routines, you know. And I was just like, I'm gonna start doing some kind of routine like every day, starting like tomorrow. So I kind of procrastinated, which I knew was not gonna really mean much in terms of like acting out on it. I remember like way back, like 2008, I think I made a video or I just kind of, I always had this thought, like, I want to be a vegetarian. You know, there's that contemplation period or pre-contemplation period where just like thinking about doing something. I'm not really motivated to do anything yet, but there is kind of a thinking mode to it. It didn't really take until like 2010 until I started being like, okay, on this wish, this desire that I have, and I became a vegan. So that there's a like many years it took for that thought, that idea to become an action. So the thought here is, you know, having daily routines would be good for me. That was a thought, and now I'm at a stage where I kind of have an idea of what those routines should be for me. So I haven't really started, you know, having routines or things like that, but I'm starting to have an idea of what to do. In the morning, I think it would be good for me to kind of be amped up, you know, to be excited to start my day, to be more like aware and be passionate about being part of this world, being part of this life, you know, one person among 7 billion doing my own thing. So I guess what I like to do is, you know, a cup of coffee helps, you know, I guess that could be kind of a morning routine itself, but there's always this image, I guess, of people, of men waking up in the morning and opening up a newspaper and just kind of finding out what's going on around the world, written by, you know, talented writers and opinionated bloggers and things like that. So that's kind of the idea that I get from this. I think every morning I should try to read the New York Times. I do have a subscription to New York Times, so if I don't read it, it kind of gets wasted. So just you know, get on my iPad or something or on my laptop, and I think I should read a couple of articles in the morning. As long as I wake up early enough to do so before I have to go to my internship or to school or things like that, that would be a really great routine, I think, for me to have. If I don't have time for that, then I think a good routine also could be planning out my day. So writing out the agenda for the day, like, oh, this is the thing I want to do. You know, go to internship, I want to read, you know, study an hour of Spanish here, and kind of plan out my day so that I know what to look forward to in that day. That could also be part of routine. And so I think my morning routine would just be kind of that, kind of being more aware of what I want to do, what the day should be like, to get me more excited about the day. And that would be my morning routine. I think the other important routine I want to have is the routine I should have, or ritual I should have at the very end of the day before I go to sleep. For most people, that's as simple as brushing your teeth. You know, you brush your teeth before you go to bed, that could be something. And also even morning routine for some, I think for many people, could just be kind of putting a blanket over your pillow, making your bed, and making it neat before you leave your home. Could be a routine. Routine could be as simple as that. I just feel like for me, I want to make a routine that's more meaningful and impactful and maybe kind of psychologically, subconsciously affect me to have better days throughout my life. I don't know, that's just my thinking. It sounds all good on paper. I don't really know how it's going to be executed, how it's going to actually play out in reality, but this is just me blabbering on about kind of my thoughts and my plans. This is contemplation stage after all, and maybe later, maybe a month later or a year later, I'll make another video telling you guys how it went or how it didn't go so well. The other routine I'm thinking of, you know, before I go to bed, I like to do this, kind of reflect on the day, like what happened during the day. And the reflection could mean a YouTube blog. I usually like to write a lot, but I haven't really done much writing recently. And by recently, I mean like the past year or so. And I'm getting back into the habit of writing, so that it's good. So I would like to write. I do have this Yahoo account in which I could get money by writing an article. Apparently I still make money somehow. So that's always something to consider, to just kind of blog about my day and blog about my thoughts and just kind of reflect on how my day was like. I think that would be a very powerful tool to just kind of be able to kind of make me feel, be like, you know, at peace. Because I think one of the things that make it hard for people like me to sleep is there's all these thoughts bouncing around my head as I lay on the bed, and it's like, you know, and to quiet those kind of thoughts down, it would be good to kind of put them on paper or put them on the screen in this modern age, and then share them to the public, or what have you. Or it doesn't necessarily have to be the public either. I do have ways of, you know, putting it down that will only be just for me, private. So yeah, those are the kind of thoughts I have, and those will be the routines that I think would be cool for me if I actually get to doing them. Also, doing routines, starting them is going to be really hard. You know, I think routines is one of the things that when you get used to doing it, it becomes no-brainer. You just do it because you've always done it. But when you have to change your routines or start a new routine, that can be, I think, very challenging in itself, and you have to have like a good amount of motivation to do so. So at this stage, I'm thinking about it, I'm wanting to do it, but let's see how well that translates into reality in the future. So that's all I wanted to say in this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and cheers and good night.